I have to admit that while growing up, I was never much for sports or the sports type, really. But since I've been watching you turn the team around, I have been thinking a lot about you.
I have that effect on women.
Really?
Yeah. Well, I haven't paid for sex in years. I think a lot of it has to do with getting older and, you know, being more distinguished.
I was thinking more along the lines of the dangerous type. What you hear about the bad boy, the sexy scumbag, the serial killer who gets married in prison. I have never felt like that until I met you.
Mr. Buttermaker.
What do you say, Whitewood?
What are you doing here?
Listen, kid, there's something that you need to do, and that's oil your mitt all the time. So I came by to check and make sure you oil your mitt.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, I'm always watching.
Okay, I'll go get it. I'll be right back.
Good deal.